original.
The original one.
It's the OG. And it's a double seater, so I'm just kind of having a seat right here by Everett. And he's putting in his ticket. How much is the ticket worth?
$102.20.
$102.20?
So we're gonna do, so let's play times three.
Okay. So,
264. That was horrible, I couldn't do that.
It's alright. Oh, there it is, sorry.
Oh!
Oh, nice. Oh, how much is that?
$324.
$324, are you serious? Holy shoot. That is awesome. I think, I'm not gonna tell you what to do.
I'm gonna do two other
things. Do what you want. Man, I wish you were betting like five something by accident and hit that, because that was fast. That was sweet.
So I'll pay it down to, I'll pay it to 350. Hopefully I can get a bonus. So I'm at 408, so I'm gonna see if I can hit a bonus by 350. Since that's about what I want.
So this is like dancing drums too, if you get
you want the
Riles to shut the coin.
And it's actually got a pretty good, well.
So those Wilds, the one that's in the middle?
I got something else.
Shoot, $60. Nice. Those, the thing in the middle, the symbol in the middle, is a Wild. And not only is it Wild, but it actually feeds the coin bowl.
Like that.
Yeah.
So maybe I'll play it to 400.
Come on, close. I want you to close it, and I want you to get one of those huge progressives.
It's an OG machine.
It's OG. I've never played this one. I mean, the original one.
I think I played it in Vegas.
So you need three of those gongs, right?
Yeah.
Or
a Wild.
Wilds plus the gongs, the first three rows. And that'll put you into a bonus round. That was a pretty cool second or third spin there.
Yeah.
You got. Well, on $2?
On top of that, I got 60.
Yeah, 264. It's pretty amazing. And fast. It'd be awesome if we can show a
bonus. But I'm going to cash out at 400 because...
Oh yeah, for sure.
I do not want to get caught. Although that little thing's looking cool.
Oh, sure. Oh my god, remember my mom, like, literally put like $2,000 in trying to chase that bowl.
Stupid thing.
And then when it did finally close, she made, what, $11?
That'll be... Oh,
no, you missed the fourth row of service. Or the second row of chips.
Come on,
come on to it. Yeah, get it before you hit 400. That'd be nice. So, Eddie. Come on, close. We got 2 miles on that one. It didn't close. Close.
Wants its money back, probably.
Well, I ain't getting it. This machine ain't gonna get it back. Come on.
Oh. Come on.
You need something to keep you going, like another nice $60 hit or something to keep you in the game. Oh, somebody got Invaders of the Planet Moolah bonus. I can hear it.
Get something.
This is your last spin. Oh. Do you have enough? No. Oh, you do. You have one more spin.
One more spin.
All right. So, how much was it?
$102.
$102 ticket. Cashing out at $401.12. on 88 Fortunes, the OG.
All right, so every time we come to San Manuel, they give us more than enough food comps. So we're at George Lopez's Chingon Kitchen, and I got the two chicken tacos, street corn, some horchata, and some churros. I'm not eating all of this by myself, by the way, but just to let you know. And all of this was $19, and I had a $20 voucher.